这里是 G&E 亲亲亲子英语频道，欢迎你和我一起学习亲子英文对话。
今天我们来看怎么拒绝给宝贝零食。 Say no to snacks. 你又想吃零食了吗？
Do you want a snack again?
Do you want a snack again?
没有了，都被你吃完了。
No more, you already ate them up.
No more, you already ate them up.
这是你今天最后的点心了。
This is the last snack for you today. This is the last snack for you today.
吃完了就不能再要零食了。
You can't ask for any more snacks when you are done.You can't ask for any more snacks when you're done.
妈妈说过不能再吃了，知道吗？
Mommy said no more, okay?
Mommy said no more, okay?
不在那里，你找不到的。
It's not there, you won't find it. It's not there.You won't find it.
你哪里都找不到的。
You can't find it anywhere. You can't find it anywhere.
被收起来了。
It's been put away. It's been put away.
被扔掉了。
It's been thrown away. It's been thrown away.
你要先吃饭才能吃零食。
You should eat a snack after your meal.
You should eat a snack after your meal.
你吃完了饭，我就会给你一些。
Once you are done with your meal, I will give you some snacks. Once you are done with your meal, I will give you some snacks.
如果你先吃零食，就没有肚子吃饭了。
If you eat a snack first, then there's no more space in your belly. If you eat a snack first, then there's no more space in your belly.
零食吃多了会没有胃口吃饭的。
If you eat too many snacks, you will lose your appetite for the meal. If you eat too many snacks, you will lose your appetite for the meal.
如果你还这样哭着抱怨，以后就不会给你零食了。
If you keep on whining,I won't give you any more snacks. If you keep on whining, I won't give you any more snacks.
宝贝，哭是没有用的。
Sweetie, it's no use crying. Sweetie, it's no use crying.
今天的零食已经吃完了，等明天吧。
You've eaten all the snacks today. Let's wait till tomorrow. You've eaten all the snacks today. Let's wait till tomorrow.
今天的视频到这里就结束了，不要忘记查看单词和词组。Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. See you next time.